Good afternoon, 47. Your destination is Marrakesh, Morocco, where civil riots are looming. Your targets are private banker Claus Strandberg and army general Reza Zidane, two of the conspirators in a sinister plot to overthrow Morocco's fragile government. Strandberg, a former bank CEO who stole billions of dollars worth of savings from the Moroccan people, was facing trial for investment fraud. But early this morning, a band of heavily armed mercenaries freed Strandberg from his prison transport, resulting in the death of several police officers. Strandberg now takes refuge at his native Swedish consulate, in front of which crowds of angry protesters have gathered, demanding his handover to Moroccan authorities. We believe General Zidane orchestrated Strandberg's escape to infuriate the public and spark nationwide riots, allowing Zidane to impose martial law. Operating out of a field HQ at a nearby abandoned school, he will no doubt use the riots to depict the Rabat government as weak and inept, and persuade the general's staff to support a fully-fledged military coup in the name of national security. Our client, building contractor Hamilton Lowe, who stands to lose a fortune in government contracts, has hired us to prevent the coup d'etat. To do so, you need to paralyze Zidane's rebel forces and prevent the riots from escalating further, hence the double contract. This is quite the political powder keg, 47, so be careful. The fate of a nation is at stake. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zidane won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking. He's upstairs right now.
See you around.
Yep, up and away.
I can't tell if I know you or not.
Strandberg is a lunatic.
No, he is, Captain. Yeah.
Yeah, it's me. I'm here now, and all's quiet on the Western Front. This is the report. Out.
You're in. Good work, partisan. Now to locate General Zaydan.
Never you mind. General Zayden says the man's a traitor. Now, ask him. You got to be the chief. Let there be light.
Probably.
I should have you both court-martialed. Now get back to your posts.
Sir, I...
Target down. Move on to Claus Strander.
You have to get this post.
Not bad, huh? I figure since no one knows about the escape tunnel, this is the easiest gig in town. I mean, all we gotta do is... Oh, shit!
What?
Shit! I forgot to leave the all-access keycard in the parking garage.
You kidding?
I need to get back there before XO tears me a new one.
All right, I'll hold down the fort. Take the tunnel, it's way faster.
Yeah.
How you doing?
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Claus Strandberg.
So, do we have an understanding?
Yeah, sure, of course. I just don't see the need for all the secrecy.
And you don't have to. Orders are orders. Look, trust me, you don't want us in the building. We don't exactly inspire a sense of tranquility. And I can't have your men slouching around downstairs. So you just hold the fort up here, and my guys will take care of the rest, yeah?
Yeah, right. Take care of the rest. Slouching. My guys don't slouch.
Recording the reception.
massage expert, Connie Engstrom, report at the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
Pam Kingsley and her people should have arrived.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
compromise, but I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Cobb? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. People die, Mr. Fannin. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus. Someone knows about us. There was a pattern and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was there?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fannin. Information on all of our assets and operatives, like you. Dig a trench, Director, and make it a deep one, because none of you are safe anymore.